To customize the background in Artisteer WordPress themes, we first have to go to the Background tab, and you can start by hitting the Suggest Background button and see a number of items that show up from the library. Different ways that backgrounds can be presented and grouped, both with images in the background and a number of other elements such as glare, texture, and gradient. You can also then go into any one of these additional features and pick yet another image from the library of options, or you can upload your own through the Insert Texture from File capability and build and layer a number of really great looking elements that can make a website look very powerful. As we see here, we can also come in and specifically look for a file that we have ourselves, something that we might want to use for a background, maybe a picture that we've taken, maybe something we've developed in Photoshop or Illustrator, etc. In this example, I'm just using a standard sample image that comes on any PC straight out of the box from the manufacturer. We can keep the image to the left or center it or tile it and repeat it throughout the background of the potential website. This is not necessarily an optimal image, but it does show what you can do with this aspect of Artisteer. You can also work to customize the colors that might show up in the background if you didn't have an image at all. Here we can also see in that upper left-hand corner some of the textures and glares that are present as well, yet another layer on top of a color that has a gradient that fades out as it goes further down the page. We can customize any of these options for yet more effect. We can determine which way our glare might go, if we want to center it or put it on the right of a page, how transparent it might be, how faded the look could possibly be, or even how large the scale of that glare might be represented on the background of our WordPress theme. We can make the gradient much more contrasted, darker at the top, lighter at the bottom, or we could even reverse that if we wanted to. Artisteer has a very large selection of library images, glares, textures, and many other elements that you can layer on top of colors and images to give it yet a more customized appeal and look. This is also a feature that you'll find throughout Artisteer, anywhere where you can add your own elements, whether it's an icon or the header images, or just about anything.